let's talk me and you, Kyle, because now we've seen Josh Rosen and we've seen Zach Wilson play the same team. In your opinion, who's better? The way I see it is against the same team, Josh Rosen is no worse than Zach Wilson was against his team. Maybe Wilson's better. Wilson has more improvisational ability. He's a phenomenal runner, just a terrific athlete. Rosen isn't. Rosen has a better arm. Rosen has a better deep ball. Rosen throws with more anticipation. Rosen, I would say, Zach Wilson doesn't turn the ball over as much. He fumbled once, but he really doesn't put the ball in harm's way because he wants to run with it. Rosen is more reckless with his passes, which is why he's struggled in the NFL. He's thrown a bunch of picks. So what I see, Kyle, is that what I see that Josh Rosen is better than Zach Wilson. I like Zach Wilson. I prefer Josh Rosen. So if Zach Wilson is sitting there at pick number 12, do you take him? No, absolutely not. You trade down and you let someone else get Zach Wilson because there's no guarantee that he's any better than the guy you already have. Zach Wilson played great at BYU, except when he played better schools and had bodies around him. That's what Josh Rosen faced all the time at UCLA. If Rosen had gone to BYU and played behind that offensive line and that cupcake schedule, he would have put up better numbers than Zach Wilson, I believe. It's hard to find games where Zach Wilson's actually playing 11-on-11 football instead of 7-on-7. This was one of them. He made some great plays. He missed some open receivers. I have more confidence after watching these two tapes, that Rosen can become a franchise quarterback, not Wilson. The stuff that Rosen did against USC in 2017, to me, is more indicative of a future franchise quarterback than the ad-lib running around plays that Zach Wilson made in this game. The deep throw he made down the middle was a better scramble in the pocket than it was a throw. His best throw was his touchdown pass up the seam. He does make some nice back shoulder throws. I like Rosen better. Rosen just has a better arm. He's mobile enough. And Zach Wilson, he is just too he doesn't have anticipation. He doesn't see the field that well. He doesn't really go through his progressions. He is one read, and if it's not there, be an athlete. And I don't think that's going to work in the NFL. So, Kyle, don't draft Zach Wilson. Stick with Josh Rosen. If you want to get someone in round two or round three, fine.